Good for Indonesian football, good for these young boys. Look, good thing for Indonesia is that good number of these players were playing last Asian Cup. So they have experience of difficult matchup, of difficult competition, and that's the reason why they did so well.
Very, very good. Saya lihat pertandingan, saya lihat gol. Sangat baik. Mereka main possession, mereka punya dapat peluang. Saya lihat Style Shin Tae-yong kemarin ada di pertandingan, sangat terkenal. Game style dia, I think very good achievement for Timnas, for the whole country, is something we can be proud of, because this are the next generation. This is something Indonesia is gonna enjoy for the next 10-15 years. So that generation is more important actually than senior, you know, for the future of for the future of Indonesian football. But of course, we have to look at now, and we have to look at the next 5 years. But I'm very happy to see the development, the results. Once again, in the Asian Cup, Indonesia put themselves on the map. So I think every Asian country are more aware of Indonesia right now than before. So I think I hope they can continue, go to the semi-final, hopefully win it. But until now, already really good result.
Kalau melihat peluang
untuk Korea, ya. Like a football player, I never really look at. Saya tidak lihat opponent. Kalau kita sendiri main 11 lawan 11, kita fokus untuk skill kita sendiri. Kita hanya fokus bisa mungkin untuk game style, mungkin berubah karena mungkin posisi sedikit lebih beda. Tapi tidak penting main lawan Jepang atau Australia atau Jordan, itu semua sama. Fokus untuk game style sendiri. Just adapt a bit. Where are the spaces against another opponent? But I think we have chances, like any other game.
Jelajahi cara baru mendapatkan informasi. Download Metro TV Extend sekarang.